Discovery SpaceClaim has added many additive manufacturing enhancements, and here we'll highlight just a few of them. We've now grouped all shell types into three categories: extrusions, lattice, or minimal surfaces, making it easier to decide which type is relevant for you. There's a new lattice type called triangular infill. You can preview the final infill or view a cross-section after completion. Even with thin walls, infills like this drastically reduce weight but retain the majority of a component's strength. And finally, when thickening STL surface bodies, you no longer have to decide one direction or another. Bidirectional thickening, or the reverse of a mid-surface, is now supported, and your model is ready for 3D printing. To learn more about these tools and other enhancements, please visit ANSYS.com/spaceclaim.